The child in the video arose La Homs. The boy who pulled the trigger was only six at the time.